We have a special guest on the commentary. We actually have someone, a special guest coming in to
doing?
Chat.
Yes.
We do. Ladies, I don't know, listeners, if this was going to be a special surprise, we're going to reveal at the end, but we have Marlin Brando has come in. We channeled him in, and we're holding a seance.
I'm here because I love this film, and it's better than watching saliva dribble from your mouth for 2 hours. It's better than that. Do you know that saliva, when it dribbles from your mouth, is stronger than steel? Did you know that?
Now, Marlin, when we were on set, what was it that you said to Lee to try and get him to laugh for the
something
the
about a mango sundae, you know?
I referred to the mango cream pudding. It has a unique topping on it.
It was dripping down the edge of a straight razor.
Don't interrupt me.
Sorry, sir.
It was a mango cream pudding that had meringue on it. Meringue. I remember the meringue.
Anyway, that's Marlin.
It's wonderful. Marlin was good for getting me to laugh.
Your Michael Caine is so amazing.
I actually came off a motorbike in front of Michael Caine once. Really? In London. He actually saw me come off a bike, and he was right there, which is amazing when you come to after coming off a bike to find Michael Caine.
You thought you'd gone to actor's heaven.
And you know what he said to me? He goes, "Oh yeah, well it makes sense. You need four wheels to stay upright."
It doesn't help
you
or
know,
anything.
Which yeah. actually did, it kind of brought me to my senses very quickly, you know. He's a great guy.
There would be some passion in it.